and gents, Halloween's coming up. Let's make some Halloween poster, flyer, invitation letters, or presentations to have more fun this Halloween. All we need is WPS Office. If you don't have it, just go to WPS.com and download it. Go to template and enter Halloween in the right side search bar. We can find varieties of Halloween themed templates. Hold on, oh gosh, this looks great. Really suits my type. Running low on budget? No worries. The Halloween flash sale on WPS is now available. Let's open up the Halloween promotion page in WPS. Currently, we offer two discount packages up to 70% off. For WPS and WPS Template Premium, the event ends on 6th November, so don't miss it. Just pick up your favorite. Both bargains are very, very amazing. Now drag down the page and you will see 6 lifetime templates waiting for you. All of them are Halloween themed. Now we click here to download all of them.
Now, we can browse the details of the templates. This is a pumpkin themed PowerPoint template. Very cute. You can show different contents on the different pages. Just change the text and images. Let's see the other two. This template is suitable for making party invitations. It looks very cool and suitable for young people. The last template can be used to make posters or invitations. The classic pumpkin lamp. I decided to choose it as today's protagonist. Finally, we also convert a Word file into an image. Click Tools and Export to Picture. Then set the quality as 200%. And now click on Export.
So that's it. Now you can share it with your friends or upload it to the social media. Or you can also share it from WPS Office directly. Click the share button on the right corner, then you can simply share it to Facebook, WhatsApp, or Twitter.
Of course. You can also convert it into a PDF. Just click Export to PDF, and you can get it done in a snap. To get more fashionable templates, please come to WPS Template Store. That's all for this time. Or you can explore and design your own. I'm sure you will be satisfied. Come and try. Until next time, see ya.